Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
I traveled to Dawnstar and got directions to Mzinchaleft. On the way, I stopped by what was supposed to be the Vigilance of Stendar headquarters and found death. That's a nice mace. It looks like I could get a good price for it, too. All right, this'll do. So, their home has been burned to the ground. At least they took a few vampires with them. This is all that's left. So, when I was visiting with the Dawn Guard, I heard some talk about the Vigilant headquarters had been destroyed. All right, come on, let's go. Frost. So it's true. Vampires are attacking. Might as well discover this giant camp while I'm here. Right, according to this, it's the Red Road Pass. Alright, so Mzinchaleft should be here to the west. Still not sure, though, why I'm here. right, Frost, you keep safe.
Time to get lost, friend. Give up.
Not too bad a time.
Sure, have mercy on you.
Anybody there?
There you are.
I'm going to put you down.
Don't bother to get back up.
That's it. That's all you've got.
These quarterstaffs look like fun weapons to use. It's too bad that I can't because of my curse. The only thing I can do is unarmed, and I can carry a shield because it's not considered a weapon. I suppose I could do magic if I knew how. The only magic I can do at the time with my magic level is a healing spell. Is this it? No one else. This place is awfully quiet. All right, Malakath, I need more guidance. I think it's time to pray. Malakath, why am I here? Guide me. Autocannon, you must build it. Find the parts inside Mzinchaleft. Parts. What parts would those be? Two Dwemer cogs. Two small Dwemer plate metal. A Dwemer gyro row. Three large Dwemer struts. Five dwarven metal ingots. Thank you, Malakath. Well, that was a long list. All right, I better write that down. Here we go, Mzinchaleft. Oh, a new moon tonight. That means I won't change. No matter what.
What was that?
That's good to know.
Time to end this little game.
All right, so Dwemer cogs.
Never should have come here.
I need two. Say anything about gears. Ah! gyro, and I'll take this soul gem.
Nobody here now.
All right. What else have we got here? Nothing about levers. Or levers, as some people like to call them. Look at that, somebody with a sort of glowing shield. Looks like he dispatched these bandits with no problem. Seems very powerful.
Yes.
Hello. Are you friendly? Looks like we might be on the same side. What have you got for sale?
Take a look.
All right, I can get rid of that. Suppose I'll keep Frost Papers. And what does he have for sale? This is way out of anybody's budget here. Skills increase 20% faster, that's good. Healing potions. Body. Seems like something I could use. But would I be able to cast it? Well, I'll buy it. Maybe one day I'll learn how to do magic.
May you walk on warm sands.
Thank you.
Is someone there?
Yes, someone is.
That's it? Is that your best?
How about that? Better. Scrap metal is not on my list. Uh-oh.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend. Ah! That's your best, huh?
Do your worst. Oh, God, no!
All right, calm down back there. There's enough of these fists to go around.
someone there? Thought I heard something.
Ah, you did hear something. I need two of the small plates. Definitely need to increase my speech. Gotten turned around. I think we need to keep going down, though. What is this thing? Oh, I can't. Throwing some sort of bolts at me. I think I might have met my match. All right. couple of things I can try. Alright, I still have the gloves of the pugilist. For me. Running so slow. There's only one other thing I can do. had enough health. I can't go any further. I can't change back into a werewolf. Not for another day. I don't have any way of defending myself. I could barely take on these machines in my human form. I've got to get out of here. I'm not sure that I've collected all of the parts. I'll have to come back another time. Powerful this would be. And does it count as a weapon? Yes, I can't use it. At least I've got some clothes now. If you want to call these clothes. He moved the dead body. Well, I think I failed my mission here. Let me pray for a bit more, though. Malakath, strengthen me. Thank you, Malakath. All right, I need to plan my next move.